about something else while you were studying?
I feel down.
You feel down. You know, अगर आप अपने बारे में अपनी इज्जत करते हो, अगर if you really respect yourself and if you think that yes, I respect through, I'm sure all these problems will be sorted. मैं बहुत बड़ी-बड़ी बातें भी कर सकता हूँ, बहुत बड़े-बड़े ज्ञान भी दे सकता हूँ समय में. How to be mentally tough and all. I don't think that you should be asking anyone for any help. Nobody should ask anyone for any help. For as long as you have a high self-esteem, you should say Dhruv is the best, and I can't let Dhruv down. Simple. I think that is going to be the solution. Because temporary solutions are very much going to be. Okay, fine, study like this. ऐसा करो, वैसा करो. TV बंद कर दो, focus करो. But I think it all starts from the fact that you need to respect yourself. You need to love yourself. You need to have a very high self-esteem about yourself. Do not measure. That's my way of doing it, and I can only give you my way of doing it. There is no formula. There are no rules in life. There are no formulas in life. You have to keep breaking rules in life. Remember that. बहुत से लोग बोलते हैं ऐसे पढ़ाई करो वैसे फिर 5 से 7 बजे तक और ये करो वो करो. You have to find your own formula and your own rule. Start loving yourself is my and start respecting. More than loving, start respecting yourself. You will find solutions to most things.
Thank you.
It's a brilliant show.
Something about mother. Like mother is the person who can give her child everything, even physical, moral, spiritual support. And she is the ship which can take the child across the ocean of difficulties. And whatever mother is, I just want to say a few words. Like it's a. Sunte nahi meera ki tarah tum sunate nahi. Kaun hai?